In this video, we're going to simply demo what tape delay sounds like incorporated in a piece of music where you have all the MIDI information coming from the ASR controlling the modular. From that point on, I could just play with the modular synth and introduce tape delay as an external effect. So you'll hear at times a little bit of slapback. That's just the immediate tape delay, and you'll see later on in the video where I add gobs of tape delay and you could actually hear the actual feedback. Since this is a bit of a performance as well, I'll link in the description below to where you can just fast forward to the tape delay parts or wherever you want in the video in the event that you don't have a lot of time or you just don't feel like listening to the whole piece. Remember to share, subscribe, and like. In the meantime, take care of yourself. Peace.